Check this out. You got air circuit driving the room course with some capacitance on the buzzer, which in series is driving both of these, firing a pretty good spark. And I'm getting some really interesting arcs off of the top here.
Crap.
Room corp is still pretty in need of repair. But here's that. This is the ground side. It is grounded to earth also, by the way. See, that's going down there to the secondary bottom. That blue wire is the earth rod. And it's coming back up to here. So I'm getting quite a bit of arcing off of that itself. There we go. Maybe you can see it. There's some plasma there. It's not quite arcing. But so the screwdriver. Here, bring the ground rod up here real quick. Oh, it's still running. This is just an independent earth rod. Even from that earth rod, that's strange. I know it's hooked up. Feeling some vibration in this wire being down here. Oops, sorry. Can't look both at the same time. Get them a little closer. Open up. I can turn this side off by opening up the spark gap, I think. Yeah. There you go. Bring it back in. Yeah. Oh well. Let me turn the lights off and see what it looks like. Okay, there you go. Yeah, just a little bit of plasma. It's about 2 inches apart. So yeah, pretty cool, huh? None of this crap sucked up here. Just driving these guys. Okay, that's it.